Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Deep Rock Galactic. Yes, we are currently on the customization screen for Driller. That's not unintentional. I was logged into the game and working on that spreadsheet I was talking about, and I was going through and looking at the cosmetics and stuff for the various gears and things like that. Just as a word on that, I did do a spreadsheet for all four characters and all six of their weapons for the frameworks, and then I started setting up a spreadsheet for the weapon paints, and I ended up hitting a barricade where the wiki page is actually updated now, by the way. It has skins from Season 3 and 4 and cosmetics and stuff, so that's something that's awesome, but I realized that I had accidentally missed a paint that I didn't put into the spreadsheet, and the wiki does not have one for Decontaminator, so I had to add that one myself, probably because it was a DLC that they had to change before it released, and so it just hasn't been updated. But I did that. I went through and I tried doing that, but I don't know how to get the... I can add a cell to the spreadsheet, but I don't know how to get all of the columns to move down with it. You know what I mean? That's something I'm going to have to try to figure out. But once I do figure that out, I can go through and do the skins. So all I've done right now is just frameworks. And holy shit, guys. Skins is scary too, because there is so many in the game. Some that I don't think I've ever even seen before. Like red salt or whatever. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Rusty scratched metal. I don't think I've seen that one either. But brain. But just for the frameworks alone, which you only get one per weapon each time you get loot, I am missing so many. Like, I'm missing over 100 frameworks, I swear to God. Like, there is so many on there that I do not have, which is just incredible. That's going to be like another 7,000 hours of fucking playtime. But anyways, so I'll work on that bit by bit as I can. Let me check here. No, it is not the same paint. Warmonger is not the same paint as the normal mil spec. Okay, I just wanted to check that. Alright, anyways. So here we are, as Scout. Let's play for a little bit. I actually laid down to go to sleep earlier, and then about 30 minutes into me getting nice and rested, my parents asked if I wanted anything to eat. So I got up and had a chicken sandwich, and now I've been unable to go to sleep since. So I might as well play some of this until I decide I've had enough. Oh shit, I didn't do the pickaxe customization stuff. Oh, that's dick bong. Alright. Well, whatever. Let's see, what do we want to do here? How are we doing on resources? So that I can see about upgrading stuff. 328, 577. Do I want to try my hand at doing some upgrading right now? You know, I should just go... character by character. Oops. Well, I want to make sure that I've actually still got my weapon selected. Like, maybe I should just buy these and things, you know? Just so that everything is fully upgraded. Wait, they don't let you upgrade your flare anymore? What? Is that this thing? What the fuck? I could have swore that you used to be able to upgrade your flare so that you could carry another flare. Apparently I'm just an idiot? That's fucking weird. How much would this cost to buy these? Like, these things are cheapish. And most of this stuff is cheap. It's the grenades that are expensive, but I've already got some for this. Never tried that before. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna do it this way. I'm gonna get all of the upgrades for every character, including non-weapon upgrades. I was just doing it for the skins so that I could work on the spreadsheet, but let's go for the pickaxe. Um,
Modification bomb. Mod time is fun time.
You never know. Maybe someday they'll add a custom unlock for stuff here.
Just a mod for me. Been working my ass off to get this. Oh, man. What an improvement.
Right, and then how about over here?
Bit expensive, but I really need magnificent mod! Now that's money well spent.
Much better.
Okay, so... there, in theory, I have everything possible for Scout. And now we have Driller over here, who I already had upgraded, apparently. All of his stuff is just maxed out, except his grenades. But his weapons, did we get these finished? Okay, we didn't finish the sludge pump, but his sidearms are all finished. Okay, well, let's take a look at the sludge pump then. Yeah, 50 and 38, okay.
This is gonna rock. Just the mod I needed. Can't wait to try this out.
What?
Very nice. Okay, so now all of his weapons are done, which actually means that other than grenades, Driller is 100% complete now. Let's see. Grenades, HE grenade. It's cool to see that I've never used these before. There's always a possibility for using them in the future. Some of them are quite cheap. The HE grenade is quite cheap. Take that. Neurotoxin and spring-loaded ripper. Alright, there we go. Okay, so Driller is completed. Now we have Engineer over here, who is not completed. But I'm going to end up running out of credits again, so I will continue working on this in the future. But I think it looks like... yeah, it looks like all I need to do is work on Gunner's weapons. He's going to be the only one that we... yeah, he's got a full weapon and then half a weapon. And then all of his sidearms, basically. So we're gonna need a lot of juice for him, but we're getting there. We're getting close. And there has been so many bugs in here, it's just not even funny. It's insane. I guess we've hit that time of year where they do not stop flopping around. Alright, let's see. Do we have anything in here that is in the... how about dense biozone again? Some piss more. No. Salt pits? Mineral? No. Lobau? No. Crystalline caverns. Is out of range. Okay. Damn it, we don't have mineral mania or anything anywhere. I don't really know what to do. I still wish they would give me, like, a random one. Or I could just pick one at random. We're getting close to another weapon skin that I would really like. Well, fine. I guess we'll just play a dense biozone one. I suppose we can play this. I normally wouldn't pick one of these, but the other two don't look too appealing to me at the moment. I'm not doing this necessarily for the double XP either. I'm just trying to pick a biome that has the resources I need in it. And escorts pay pretty well, so there's that. I did post a Steam discussion asking about the summer event and gotten a few responses of people saying that it's most likely going to be this month, July, more towards mid-July probably.
Our target is an Omeran Heartstone, and your job is to protect and maintain the drill dozer as it makes its way there. Get ready. Stand clear of the landing zone, team. Drill dozer coming in.
I believe I'm playing more of this right now when I should be sleeping. But fucking, I got woken up and I have not felt really tired or anything yet. Once I do start feeling tired, I will take a little sleepy. But might as well play some more Deep Rock in the meantime. It's a good opportunity to get some more progress on our stuff. And it was fun working on that spreadsheet until I hit that roadblock of mine. And I'll continue working on it once I can figure out how to fix that. I know there's going to be... There probably should be a way. Like, I've never used the spreadsheets and stuff online before, so I basically had to teach myself how to do it. Oh, and here we've got a thing to use our core on. That's why I didn't spend all of my money, because we might have come across something like this. Yeah, like, originally I was manually... Because, like, for items that I own, I color the cell green and put a little circle in it. And I have to center it every single time, the text, but I learned that you can just highlight a whole area of the spreadsheet and then change the settings, and then it'll apply to all of what you highlighted, which was great. And then I was able to start copy-pasting things rather than putting it in manually each time, which started saving me a crap load of time. Okay, it's one of these, which should be pretty easy. What is up here? Oh, there's literally nothing up here. Got it.
The lasers soften up the turtleite just enough for the explosives to have an effect. Another day at the office.
Ow.
Oh, I've got a
Well,
bad
well, a tritolite deposit.
Well, well, a tritolite deposit. We thought we'd lost this one. As you can see, previous teams tried getting through the outer shell of this thing, but failed. We're sending in a nanite bomb dispenser for you. If those can penetrate...
Now why does it have to be on the other side of the fucking coral? Four, maybe, total? Three. Ah, fuck you, bitch. One more.
Challenge completed! Booyah! Core infuser activated!
You did it! Core infuser active.
I'll go with a gunner one. Let's see what we get. Ah, one for the coil gun, which I'm looking forward to using because I've heard that it's actually really fun. Now, where the hell does this go? This goes away from Doretta.
Molly is on the way.
I don't know why I've got CNC music stuck in my fucking head. That gold is going through the oil.
Time to find Molly! What kind of fiendish technology makes Molly constantly get in the way?
I'm wondering if this is where Doretta is going to end up digging through, so I'm going to take my chance now before we even start the whole process to collect as much as I can.
Let there be light.
We got some gold over here. is a nice big open area. I can see Doretta parking right here, honestly. And I don't think swarms or anything are going to spawn until we've triggered her starting sequence. Well, I've yet to see any Pismore, which is very depressing, because that is what I came here for.
Lighting! I love this grappling hook.
I'm not a super fan of this biome, personally.
No!
With Scout, it's fine, but with certain other classes, like with Engineer, it's a bitch because the platforms aren't very easy to use here, since the walls are kind of shaped like they go, you know, inwards, or I don't know how to explain that.
Covering fire.
Oh, why did it do that? Why is it throwing me around, game? Stop. Even up here, what the tits? No piss more, nothing. I'll piss on you, hon. You want to piss on me? I'll piss on you. Well, at least we got one of our cores used, or our only core used. I mean, she is facing this direction. Oh, there's Holomite right here. Hello.
Rolling. Drill dozer operational and homing in on the Heartstone.
And let's stay close to the red edge.
I feel like I have low gravity here for some reason, but there is none. And then, well, what the hell is this, dude? Come on, mine it fast before it triggers the swarm. Okay. She is going this way, too. It's awesome. So I don't really need to explore this cave once we get into it.
Incoming swarm. Keep the dozer safe.
Okay, I do still have my my cryo grenades. I will probably try out some of the other grenades at some point. So I'd like to try out that boomerang.
Here. I need a rocket here.
Why is there random gold and stuff here? What the hell? She is gonna stop here, isn't she? What did I fucking say, dude? It looked so much like an area she would just stop driving in.
The drill dozer is out of fuel. You need to refill the fuel canisters mounted on its back. Use the canisters to extract any nearby oil shale, and we'll have the drill dozer operational again in no time.
It's going to be easy peasy to get her filled up, too. Oh.
Whoever's got the last canister, get a move on!
Dirty Doretta.
Jeez.
Canister,
stop off. Trillbelter fuel at 100%. She's ready to go.
Who the fuck just pushed me out of the way?
Ready to go. The drill dozer is en route to the Hearthstone. Expect heavy resistance.
Well, we're already on our way to the Hearthstone. This is great.
Attention, team. To keep the drill dozer running at full capacity, you need to keep it clear of bugs. Also, we got an incoming swarm.
I got the spreader! What a mess! Make it go boom!
Every time I hear the drill dozer do that, I always think that it's a big creature making a scream noise.
Feel my wrath!
Fuck is my piss more, dude? It's supposed to be abundant here, isn't it? Or is this a place where it's scarce? I can actually go and check. Planetary regions, dense biozone. It is abundant, and I have found none. I have found zero of your abundancies. Oh, there's some right there. Not much, but it's something. But while we're here, more nitra down here. Isn't there? Or what? I saw nitra, I thought. I guess it was just the red grass. Okay, that's fucking weird. Umanite? Or Umanite, whatever. Ooh. I heard a nasty.
Booyah!
Secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Oh yeah!
Oh, dicks.
Resupply ordered!
Supply flight launched. Better stand back.
I should have repaired Doretta first.
Time to restock!
Rain, I guess? Because everything went dark for a second.
Hope I don't catch a cold!
Oh, shut up! Seriously, that is so fucking annoying. You genuinely do not know how much that actually pisses me off. It's not even just a joke anymore.
Dibbity.
I was just thinking to myself earlier, wow, that was a very annoying voice line that they had. I really hope I don't have to hear that multiple times now, back to back, and here we are in our very next mission, already getting to hear it. There's a very serious lack of things in here. This cave didn't have much of anything in it, surprisingly. This entire cave, I mean. Is more hidden up here? No, there's fucking nothing.
I fell! I was made for mining. Molly was meant for hauling what I mine.
I suppose we can get this mission over with then. It's a pretty short escort mission. Well, I guess not, because we're up to almost 30 minutes. Well, we've only been in the mission for less than 20 minutes, because I did spend all that time talking at the beginning, I guess. Okay, yeah, we've been in there. It was just checking. That thing did not deploy yet? That's kind of creepy.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Extraction commencing. Drill doors are running at full steam. Stay alert, team. The noise and vibrations are attracting the bugs.
Shoot, they're gonna come from
a
not so smooth location.
Incoming. Smoke him if you got him.
Protect the dozer! really use an armor upgrade.
Assault rifle ammo's almost out. Oh shit, I can't see.
Lighting up! No ammo left! Ooh. Ammo taken. Damn it, fix!
I don't know why I'm going after this ore like a lot.
Get ready to protect the drill dozer.
The randomizer beer randomly picks your weapon upgrades too, because if that's the case, then, well, not just the randomizer, but the randomizer as well. I guess any kind of the random options in general. I know that there's one that you can just do casually. Because if that actually picks from weapon upgrades that you own, then purchasing all of these, like 100% each character, is actually going to matter for playing that way. But at the same time, if I hadn't owned all of the shitty upgrades, I would never have to worry about it. Random, but then that defeats the purpose of randomizing, so.
Let alive.
In T-minus 4 minutes.
Kill or be killed.
The mule has been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever. Extraction commencing. Good work.
Oh, we did it. We win. Oh, it's still worth quite a bit of XP. Minerals, yeah, okay, so you do get XP for mining minerals. Not money, but so I don't know what minerals are, if that's all ores like nitra included and stuff or what, but regardless. We're almost halfway done with the performance pass, and it hasn't even been a fucking event yet. Like, I was still fucking working on the Season 3 performance pass when, like, Christmas rolled around, and I think I was still working on it even. Oh, no, that's right. No, that's right, you can... I don't remember how long I was working on it, because I forgot that you can still keep leveling it up even after you finished it. That might be what I'm thinking of. Let's go ahead and craft that thing quick. Uggie.
If Deep Rock Galactic can't provide the goods, I'll forge them myself.
I'll forge them myself.
Engineer or driller? I'll go for engineer. I can just barely afford it.
I almost feel bad putting this on a weapon. Almost.
Okay, now I have literally 893 credits left. Oh my god, what the fuck. I don't get a perk reward for reaching level 50 and that stuff. And I've barely ever seen the whole parasite thing. I need to find the mission that has that warning. It seems to be incredibly rare. Oh, there's Gold Rush. That didn't give me anything. Fuck that place. I'll go to the salt pits if I want to get something. Mineral Mania here, that's... I don't need that. Suppose we could do one in the salt pits. Yeah, okay, I am out of matrix cores. Shit, I'm not gonna have enough to promote my dwarf, my scout, so I should probably start saving up for the promotion. I need at least 25,000, because I think that's what the last one cost. Well, where was the one that I saw that had, yeah, a dense biozone? Oh god, I hate the mining missions in this one. Do I want to do it just because it's got Gold Rush? No, I'll just focus on Gold Rush when I have the one thing. That sounds like torture. All right, fuck it. Let's
drop pod is ready.
Let's do one of these.
I'm on a roll. Rock and stone to the bone.
Okay. already a shitload of gold here.
Get it cranking. Let's pump those deposits dry. Time to build some pipelines, roughnecks. Jack requested and is inbound.
Why is it? Oh, there's a corruptor here too.
Pump jack.
Why is
it? Let's get it hooked up to the
refiner. Why is there so much shit? Oh, and there's a fucking detonator. Not only is there a corruptor, there's a bulk detonator somewhere. I see a Hooli hoarder as well, which will be super useful. I kind of want to go take that out right now.
Let there be light!
It's a Crassus. Oh my god. Well, shit. And it's on this fucking mission, which means we're gonna be stuck here for 10 years because we have to keep running back and forth. The thing is over there. Well, I wonder. Doesn't seem to know I'm here yet. There's an awful lot of gold on this mission. Where's that Hooli hoarder? There it is.
Fire grenade!
Got him.
We got the hoarder!
Okay, over here is more or less where I'm gonna wanna get that thing to follow me. Is he coming this way?
Attack here!
I want him to attack just to give me time to dig out an area. Why do I hear shit this way? I hear enemies this way and I don't like that. That's a lot closer than I thought it would be. This is gonna hurt me. Yeah, that could make it. That was a lot closer than I thought he actually ended up being.
Thanks, Bosco!
But nothing will ever cease. To be so delicious, and I did it over here, so now I can easily jump back and forth. Again, I wish I fucking had pots of gold. I've yet to get a Crassus with pots of gold. Maybe I have in the past, but I don't remember it. I feel like I would have remembered that.
Can't carry anymore. Make another posset.
Can you not come in here?
I'm totally loaded.
Right, dude, why is he coming in here? Of all the fucking places in the cave. Okay, he's coming out. To deal with these random enemies here.
Damn, Flair, we need another.
but he left his poop in here. Why is this so hard to see? Holy shit. Good jeebus. This is exactly what I need, though, after, well, running out of credits.
God damn it, there's a pebble in my boot! Whack-a-mole!
Oh, that's right, there's this guy down here that we killed. Sweet, sweet Pismore and Pinor. It's perfect. No, why are you following me, bitch? You're supposed to be in here. Get in here and slave away, damn it.
We got contact, miners. Swarm headed your way.
But why? Bugs! They're fucking pissing me off! So fucking many of them, just everywhere! Doesn't matter how many fucking times I kill any of them, they're just more and more and more! My gold hole.
Another day at the office. I'm gonna kill you all.
Scanner showed the wave is thinning out. Take out the rest of them, staff.
What are you doing up there, man?
Mine it. Light is up.
I did not mean to break into the gold there, but.
Bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living. Can't carry anymore.
goober out there somewhere.
Faster. Bosco, mine it. I can't carry anymore.
Ah, what the fuck, dude?
Here, I'm a bullet in the face! Help me mine this. Pickaxe and chill. Like these things weren't bad enough alive. Inventory is full. With the minerals here.
Still have a lot of work to do. Do I even have... I don't really have enough ammo for another swarm. Maybe I should go out and look for bullshit.
Mine.
I'm gonna have him do that, and I'm gonna go look and see if I can find some nitra quick. There's actually lots right there. I do not like the sound that thing makes. It's very creepy. Oh, there's some piss more. Hell yeah. What the frick?
You snooze, you lose.
Swarm!
go fetch. Connect the pipelines to the pump jack.
Oh.
Let there be light.
This place is all covered in yuck. I should deal with that guy next, probably.
Lighting! Shoot to kill!
I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive.
Cleansing equipment is on its way.
Light is up.
Cleansing equipment is on site. The litherphage corruptor needs your full attention.
Well, dude, he's on the fucking ceiling right now. How am I supposed to do about that? Oh, come on, game. They're bugs now. And a shitload of them. Come on, game. Oh, we already went through a swarm. Why does this game do this? I waited until the swarm was over to deal with this thing, not so that I could have a pseudo swarm. Got him. Oh, fuck that. Holy shit. Okay, at least that guy's done being a wiener in this cave. That is not what I wanted to do. I didn't even know you could do that from way down here.
Getting closer to our quota.
Well done. All plague has collected. R&D should have a ball dissecting those.
Lighting up! Max full. Can't carry anymore. I'll beat your record this time. Just watch one. Getting supplies. Much better.
Ow, what the hell? Why?
Ludicrous speed! I can't carry anymore! Bosco, mine it!
Got most.
Time to get busy, miners. Swarm detected.
Help me with the minerals here.
It's about to get bigger. That's because Jesus Christ is my digger. Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go, Bosco.
Wonder what slot they're serving in the canteen.
Swarm. Now there's not shit covering the ground, so I have I'm ready to move around here.
Lighting!
Even just random gold veins here to help boost my gold count. Ow. Oh, that's where I was starting to dig earlier to fight the thing. Or pop the thing, rather. This is my digger. So we've gotten two of these? Oh, I see. There's a cave that goes further back down. Okay. Alright, alright. I see your game.
That guy in mission control, he really has a cozy job. Lloyd!
There might even be more loot bugs back there.
Depositing minerals.
Oh, there's more gold up here.
Watch me fly.
There's a little hole over here, apparently.
Feel much better now.
It's about to get bigger. That's because Jesus Christ is my digger. Now let's see what we've got down here. Got some malt stars. This is going to be a super easy cave to set up. A golden loot bug? Are you freaking kidding me? More fucking loot, why don't we?
Die like your mother dead! Calm out!
And there's a thing in here. Which will give me more credits. For, I think. Unless it's only XP, but I think it's credits. Oh, this is balls here, though. Having to try to get up to this one.
Need a pump jack here.
Pump jack launched. Stay clear from the impact zone.
I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it. Connect the pipelines to the pump jack and let's get the extraction started. Help me mine this.
More malt stars.
Follow me, Bosco.
Wait, oh. I guess,
Oi! Carry support here! Don't got room for more!
Get some ammo before I do that machine thing. Get bigger. It's because Jesus Christ is my digger.
I ordered a resupply.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Down the hatch. Take off.
I really need one more fossil as well. This looks like the ebonite thing, I think. So maybe I didn't need ammo. Okay. Well, balls, whatever. I've got it for when the next swarm starts.
Things are about to heat up, lads. I'm totally loaded! Lloyd is up!
Okay, that's all of the fossils that I need.
Flares up!
Come on, we only need some more.
I love this grappling hook.
You need any ebonite? There you are. Hello, goodbye. No core infusion for me.
Well done. Core infuser is active.
Light is up. Drone, get to work!
Oh, balls. No breathy time. This is a fantastic cave, though, so far. All that gold and resource and shit. Very nice. No loot, though, but I need money right now more than anything, so.
The swarm is upon you. Well done. Secondary objective completed.
Lights up.
What the fuck? That's the shortest pipe in the world.
Help me build it, please. Lighting!
Pipeline successfully connected to pump jack.
What the f- Hello? Okay.
Pipeline placed! Build it! Depositing!
That's because Jesus Christ is my digger.
Jesus Christ is my digger.
Right here!
Yes, I am doing this. I'm doing the Aki thing.
Second pump jack connected. You're almost there.
If only someone would help me build it. Taste the pickaxe! Show him some pain, Bosco!
That is not what I meant to do.
Be a beauty once it's complete. I'm totally loaded.
Hey, no, my ball.
To D, skipping B and C.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
See if I can pick up any or the rest of this loose gold and stuff in here. Say we're ready to go once Bosco's finished building this.
I just love building stuff.
Why does he
load up your guns like, and sharpen your pickaxes? We got an incoming swarm.
The other one is ready.
All pipelines and pump jacks built. We're ready to start extracting the liquid morkite. Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence.
Almost 2,000
ores. The swarm is here.
Golds.
Flares up!
Lighting up!
almost over.
I think we're actually doing all right so far. Oh, I'm out of here!
The liquid morkite is being extracted. Refinery and all pump jacks are working at full capacity. Be warned, the noise will draw in the locals, so stay on your toes and do what you can to protect and maintain the equipment. Supplies are on the way.
Time to restart!
Wave alert! The noise from the refinery is attracting the bugs. Get ready for a scuffle.
Sorry, there was a bug on the wall. I was able to reach over and squish with my index finger. Ow!
Let there be light!
And then a random piece of gold I just picked up. What the fuck?
Liquid morkite is flowing through the refinery like honey.
At least there's no bullshit fucking sting tails. Just went through the front. No, I guess he went down here.
Squeeze those wills dry. Okay, we got a problem with the pipelines. Fix it to keep the extraction running.
Die, monsters!
What the shit, dude?
Excellent work, miners. All liquid warkite has been processed, and the cargo rocket is fully loaded.
The cargo rocket.
Go, just press the launch button.
What the fuck is going on? Oh my god. Run.
Well done. Cargo rocket is returning to orbit. We're sending in the drop pod to get you out. Hang tight.
I bet it's gonna be way in the back room.
Let's sugar!
Yep.
Here I come!
That's a fun one. Let's see how many credits that makes. Took us a while to do, though. Guess I've still got quite a way. Well, 9,000 credits. I'll take that. 100 piss more as well. Credits? Yes, credits. What did I get? Oh, right, that, okay. Wait, there's more? Yes, there is more, okay. Penor. 5 hours to our next challenge.
Don't spend it all on gears and oil!